Well, it's certainly a good thing the weather's been cooler than normal this week, because one high school band in Munford, Tennessee has been practicing 8 hours every day to get ready for a very big year.
And we think they are ready for sure. The band is just one of five in the nation to be invited to perform in the Rose Bowl parade in January, representing the Central U.S. And this week, band director Barry Trobaugh and his students have the honor of hosting the Rose Bowl's new president, Gerald Freeny. Gentlemen, welcome to Live
Good
at 9 this morning.
Me.
Glad
Thank
to have you.
Thank you.
Freeny, let's start with you. When it comes to the Rose Bowl parade, a lot of people say it does not get any bigger and better than this. What's your estimation?
Our estimation is we put on the best floral pageant in the nation and the best collegiate football game, known as the granddaddy of them all, and we take big pride in that.
What's the average attendance?
On the spectator-wise, yeah. We have roughly anywhere from 700,000 to 800,000 spectators on the parade route.
Whoa. And you folks look for the best of the best, especially when it comes to the bands also.
Right. We take the cream of the crop. We have roughly this past year, we had roughly about 120 applicants, and out of those 120 applicants, we only take 20 bands.
Man.
Well, that says a lot. It really
that
does.
Means the pressure is on.
We're just honored. Yeah, it's an amazing honor. Just to represent Memphis and to be a part of this amazing event that they put on each and every year.
Well, and Munford, which is a small community, has always had an excellent band. We featured you guys before.
Yes, you did.
What's your secret?
It's just a wonderful community. It's the offspring of Memphis in general. Mm-hmm. The musical culture of Memphis bleeds over to us amazingly. And then just all of Tipton County, South Tipton County specifically, Munford High School, just an amazing place for adults, for children, and for me.
Is the work ethic there just intense? Because you guys have really been putting in the hours.
Especially to get ready for something like this. How involved is it?
It's very involved, and it's what our students and our alumni and everyone, they just eat this up. This is important to them. They understand their role in representing the larger area as well as us. Specifically, and
yeah.
It's just an amazing thing. It truly is.
You guys have performed at events similar to the Rose Bowl, not quite as big before. What is that like for the kids? What does it give them besides just experience musically?
Well, Mary Beth, the one thing that I think is so important is what they learn along the journey of preparing for this. I think there's life skills that are just too numerous to mention that they learn, but the actual experience on the day of is just a surreal experience. It goes by so quickly, and the feeling of accomplishment at the end of each of those is amazing. We just cannot wait to go to Pasadena, California, and to experience what is the ultimate event for high school bands or bands in our whole nation.
And you
now,
have the front
now
row
is
seat.
Everything over there?
Yes.
Do you also need the support of the community in getting there?
Absolutely, Alex. We're trying our best to financially underwrite this trip. It's quite expensive, as you can well imagine. We are going to have to utilize air travel to get there, and that by itself is quite an undertaking. And yes, sir, we're deep into fundraising currently, and have been for nearly a year now.
We'll support you in that. We'll link to a website. We want to get you.
We would love to have everyone visit our own website.
So, Mr. Freeny, last word being yours for this coming event. How big will this be for everybody?
Oh, we look at every year as just big, and we just try to take it to another level. And this year, with the theme, the melody of life, with it being music, it just fits real perfect with the bands, the floats. You gotta come and watch January 1st, because we plan on having great entertainment this year.
And quickly, what does this also say about Munford being here as well?
Well, this is just outstanding. I know my wife and I, we had the opportunity as president, you get the opportunity to pick the bands. And when we saw the video, we saw the kids, we saw Barry, we saw his team. We were just excited. We just couldn't say much more for the state. And they are representing the state of Tennessee and this whole area.
Yeah.
So we need everybody's support, and that's why we're here. My wife and I are here to help them raise funds and anything we can do to get every kid. We don't want to leave any kid behind. Our young adult, excuse me, I know they like teenagers. Yeah, let me say, any young adult behind. We want them all to come to Pasadena because it's a bucket list.
Yes, absolutely.
It's a bucket list.
It's an experience.
Okay. It's an experience.
Just being in a different
right.
region.
We appreciate you both being here this morning. Thank you so much for
Thank
your time.
You. Thank you.
Thank you.